It has been a long, hard 3 weeks of rehearsal here in Lake Placid.
For the past 2 years, the Discover Card Stars on Ice tour has opened here in Lake Placid.
About 40 people are involved in making this show happen. From skaters to costume designers, choreographers, lighting and sound technicians. And we rehearse and prepare for about 3 weeks and then take it on the road for the next 5 months.
Shake that body for me. Shake that body for me.
We start in the summer and, you know, it's music. Music's our foundation.
I have listened to so much music.
Turn it up a little louder. Put the speakers by the door. Turn it up a little louder. Get the women on the floor. Turn it up a little louder. That's what your neighbors are for.
This is Christy Yamaguchi.
This
being
is what we have to deal with for the next 4 days. Constant television.
Surveillance. It's sort of like people who rob convenience stores.
What are we working on today?
Sooner or later.
Yeah,
sooner or later.
Just the
girls. Just the girls. Girls work way harder.
3 weeks of dress rehearsal and the time has come for opening night. Christy, at this point, what are you feeling?
Oh.
There are no shortcuts.
Guess who's coming to dinner?
The show isn't done yet.
Uh-oh.
Better get working on it.
That was groovy.
Everybody get together. Everybody get together. Everybody get together.
Another smash.
The rest of the troops. This number was set by Barry Lather, actually a choreographer of stage shows, and he's done music videos for Janet Jackson and Paula Abdul. Every single beat has a movement, something the skaters weren't accustomed to, but in rehearsals, the more they did it, the more they had fun with it. Got some happening things out there. Where'd you learn those dance steps?
Well, Barry Lather, the great choreographer from LA,
wait a second,
and helped us. Hold it. I'm saying something here. Okay.
All the way to eight. You gotta make it to eight. Use your fingers.
Two.
You gotta use your fingers. That's the whole key, isn't it?
So tired, Candy.
Carol
Okay,
Chen,
the blonde wig. Beautiful, lovely, fantastic. What's next, Christy?
I think next year I'll be a redhead.